Hello, dear ones, it's Alice. I'm of the stars, and I have a story for you from when I was only just about a month old. When I was born, and for the first 6 months of my life, I had a terrible case of colic. And I cried all the time. It hurt so much. And finally, my mom, who was worn out from birthing her firstborn child, asked her younger sister to come take care of me for a while over at my grandmother's house, her mother's house. And so there I was with my aunt. And my feeling was, at the age of 1 month, it hurt so much. I just didn't want to go on living. I just wanted to leave that place, that third dimensional place. And one night she was rocking me to sleep and she said, "I love you more than anything, you know." And the look on her face made me say to myself, "All right then, I'll just hang in there for a while."